You can't park there.
Welcome back, Tigers. Happy Friday. Sorry we weren't with you Tuesday, but we hope you got your passwords reset and are back with us. With Tiger TV, I'm Matt Scott.
And I'm Kirsten Shepherd, filling in for Donovan. Did you know the longest poker game was 8 years?
God, I love gambling.
Okay, now on to the news.
Last Friday, Lakewood police caught an unlikely criminal. A male peacock was found on Colorado rooftops roaming the area. Police caught the bird with a very large net, brought it to the Foothills Animal Shelter. This isn't a wild peacock, and therefore it's a lost pet. The owner has yet to be identified, and authorities will be attempting to locate them. If this is your peacock, please call Lakewood authorities to retrieve him.
There has been an increase of vandalization in the school bathrooms, with writing on the stalls, soap dispensers, and on the floors covered in mysterious liquids and even flooding. Bathrooms are essential for success and school. As more and more get shut down, it gets more difficult to get in and get out. Let's start respecting the bathrooms, Tigers.
And now out to the hallway, where we've introduced a brand new game show section.
Hi, Tigers. I'm Lexi.
And I'm Lila.
And this week we have a new segment called Guess the Game.
The rules of this game is whoever can guess all three songs by only hearing 3 seconds will win this dollar. Let's see if you all have what it takes.
Okay, so the first 3 seconds of the song. Ready?
Yeah. Beanie's on top, sun-kissed skin.
California Girls?
Yes! Okay, nice job, nice job. Okay, next song. Ready?
Yeah.
You used to call
me. Used to call me on my-
You are on fire. Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
You make me feel
I can't. I don't know.
Don't get a dollar. My bad. Thanks for playing.
I appreciate it.
I think that's Bruno. Heaven. Locked. No. Locked out of heaven?
Yo!
Is it really?
Yeah. Yeah. Here's the first one.
Beanie's on top, sun kissed skin so hot, we'll make your popsicle.
Katy Perry. I just know that it has Katy Perry in it.
Do you know the song?
No.
You don't know the name?
I don't know the name of the song. I just know it has Katy Perry in it.
I guess you don't get a dollar.
Or, summer something.
No, I'm sorry. You don't get a dollar.
All right, next song, actually. We should keep it.
You used to call me on my. You used to.
I have no idea, but I know that song. No idea.
No dollar. Sorry. That's
good. Okay, 3 more seconds, right?
Okay.
His skin's so hot, we'll melt your popsicle.
I never heard that song.
You have never heard that song?
No.
Edgar.
And I like Katy Perry. Yeah.
She literally came to our school. How could you betray her like that?
I know, but I don't know that song. Is that like new?
No.
It's old?
Yeah.
It's not the, it's not Fireworks?
No, no.
Not the one from Madagascar?
No. Sorry, no dollar.
No.
Nope.
Right,
it's California Girls.
Yeah, that's it. That's the one.
Well, there's no next one. You don't get a dollar anymore.
Okay, next one.
Nope, you don't. There's no next one.
Hi, Tigers. Today we should have a seasonally appropriate high of 65 and a chilling low of 33. This weekend should bring clear skies with temperatures ranging from 35 to 60 degrees. With Tiger TV, I'm Bella Justicek. And now to Nate with this week's sports update.
Thanks, Bella. As fall sports comes to a close, here's a quick breakdown of what happened over the last 12 weeks. Boys soccer came to an end last Tuesday with a loss in the second round of the playoffs. However, they played a great season, going 8-7-2, most magically winning against the number one seed in Colorado during the first round of the playoffs. Our football team tried their best this year with a close call towards the end of the season, but ultimately continuing their losing streak. But the team and coaches are optimistic we'll break our losing streak next year. In gymnastics, each member of the team had a strong season, being a top placement almost every week. This last week, senior Lauren Burt came out on top as a 2023 5A all-around champion. LHS continues to look towards gymnastics as a strong success to our school. Our cross country had a great season with Sophia Christensen placing high in the regional meet. Both the boys and girls team had triumphant wins with top placement at almost every meet. Our girls softball team made it to the playoffs this year. Cheers to another great season, ladies. With the strongest champion placement ever, mountain biking had a continuously high placement from students from all four grades. Nice job. Boys tennis had a great season as well, with many successful matches. And finally, girls volleyball lost in the regional match last Friday, concluding their season. They too had a great season, winning 11 games, way better than last year. And with fall sports coming to an end, winter athletics registration is now open. Lakewood offers boys basketball, girls swimming and diving, and boys wrestling. The season starts on November 13th. In order to participate in tryouts and in practice, an online registration must be completed and approved prior to tryouts. Do not wait until the last minute. Get registered now. Any questions? Visit the athletic desk in the main office.
Thanks, Nate. And now for this week's announcements.
Freshmen, interested in joining the Student Senate? Did you miss the informational meetings this week? Reach out to a Senate member or Ms. Gerke. Information can be found on the Student Senate Instagram account. Lakewood Senate elections will be held next week. NHS is sponsoring a food drive for the Action Center. Non-perishable items can be dropped off in B116 or B118 from November 6th to November 17th. Donations will help families celebrate Thanksgiving this year. NHS thanks you for your generosity.
The LHS Theater Company's production Moon Over Buffalo opened last night and have two shows remaining tonight and tomorrow. Moon Over Buffalo is a hilarious show focused on George and Charlotte Hay, a husband and wife turn actors. They struggle to perform while dealing with a family crisis and the probability of having a big shot Hollywood director come visit. Come support your Lakewood artist by seeing the amazing show. Tickets purchasable by scanning the QR code on the screen or the QR code found on posters around the school or at lhstheatercompany.com. See you there, Tigers. Also, if you are interested in becoming part of Lakewood's production of Legally Blonde this spring, whether it is cast or crew, come to the informational meeting after school in the atrium at 3:30 on November 14th, which is next Tuesday. The Lakewood Cheer and Palms will be competing twice this year, and you are invited to see their performance. The first, they'll be at the Jeffco Spirit Competition at Alameda High School on November 8th at 6:20. You are invited. Do you want to know more about climbing? We're looking for girls and non-binary people to participate in a free after-school climbing event through Women's Wilderness. An info meeting will be held November 13th during Tiger Time. If you have any questions, please email Ms. Jackson. Well, that's all we have for you today, Tigers. Thanks for watching. With Tiger TV, I'm Matt Scott.
And I'm Kirsten Shepherd. And as always, stay frosty.
She forgot her name.
My bad. I'm sorry.
I think we should use that one.